Today, I will be signing an executive order that will carefully and responsibly increase indoor capacities at a number of our businesses and venues from 25% to 35%. And this order will take effect at 8 a.m. this Friday, February 5th. I feel confident in signing this order because of the recent trends in our hospitals and our rate of transmission. For instance, on January 13th, we reported 3,726 confirmed and suspected COVID cases in our hospitals. Today, 3 weeks later, we're reporting a decrease of about 20% from that number. Now, while some of these numbers are still high, and we'll get to that later, we believe that we can make this expansion without leading to undue stress or further stress on our health care system.